Nina benkonyane kandaba eyakhula beyizonda njengesixhumo senyamazana, nina benhlehlanyovane kandaba ehlehle futhi ngobulawayo yayithatha zonke izihlangu zombelebele, yayithatha zonke izihlangu zodlambedlu, nina bakamdayisabela kweliphesheya, uzalukazi zosala emanxiweni, amaxhego ayokusala emzileni, nina bakasomnandi kandaba wozanga ngumlomo, umlomo uyangiwa kithi kwaZulu, enhla nasezansi ngiyababingelela benkosi, ngiyababingelela abesilo, ngethemba abenkosi basaphila kuzo zonke iindawo lapho bekhona, cha thina sisaphila kwaKhumalo, sisaphila emantungweni, nawo-ke uMhlambamanzi, naso-ke isithombe soMhlambamanzi, umuthi-ke okhonzwe-ke izangoma lona, iy'mpande zawo ziyaphalaza, ziyageza nina beqhawe, umuthi-ke okubuyisa-ke idlozi lona, umuthi-ke okugeza-ke idlozi, umuntu-ke usuke ephalaze ngawo-ke idlozi lakhe liyagezeka nina beqhawe, amaphupho akhe ayacaca nina beqhawe, nina bembube. Uma kuwukuthi unenkinga-ke yokulibala-ke amaphupho iyaphela-ke leyo nkinga-ke uma ephalazeke ngalo muthi-ke okuthiwa-ke uMhlambamanzi ukhonzwe-ke izangoma-ke nothwasa lo muthi uyageza uyaphalaza uyangena nasemthini-ke yey'nhlanhla nina beqhawe imithi-ke yey'nhlanhla nina bembube nina besilo uyangena-ke futhi nasemthini-ke yokukhipha-ke amabhadi ngokugeza nina beqhawe nina bembube uMhlambamanzi-ke lona umuthi-ke okhonzwe-ke izangoma umuthi-ke wokubuyisa idlozi umuthi-ke wokucacisa amaphupho ukhonze izangoma-ke nothwasa kuthiwa uMhlambamanzi nina bembube ake ngimeke lapho baphile-ke abezulu eliphezulu.